We're going to play a bunch of songs off the new record and a couple of old ones. This first one is the first song on the new record. It's called Clear Eye, Clouded Mind. Thanks so much. Thank you. All right. Here's another new one, Waiting for Something.
It always feels like I'm waiting for something. It always feels like I'm waiting. It always feels like I'm waiting for something. Elusive energy, hard to hold. What I'm looking for. round about art. It's gotta be who you know. It always feels like I'm waiting for something. It always feels like I'm waiting for something. It always feels like I'm waiting. It always feels like I'm waiting for something. Have I known you for 10,000 days? Is there no other way? It always feels like I'm waiting for something. It always feels like I'm waiting. It always feels like I'm waiting for something.
Thank you very much. For anyone who's not here right now, most of you are here right now, anyone who's listening to a recording of this later, we just want to say the lead guitar there was played by our dear friend and new bandmate, Mr. Doug Gillard on lead guitar. We've been a fan of his for a very long time, and we feel very spoiled and honored to have him playing with us. That is the truth, Ruth, for any of you who are called Ruth. And any of you who aren't called Ruth, it's still the truth.
It's a ruthless, ruthless truth.
This is a song off our record called Lucky. This is Who's Authority.
Feeling the taste. outside, just killing time and making noise and outside. The daylight comes, the daylight goes, and weightless affairs are weightless, and airways may know. Stairways to stairs goes nowhere, but don't dream that it's a dream, it is what it seems. That it's a dream, it is what it seems. Climbing from overstimulated states to hearing, controlled radio and license plates, but don't dream that it's a dream, it is what it seems. That it's a dream, it is what it seems. Behind every desire is another one waiting to be liberated when the first one's sated. Water's skiing, the water's soft, the water's hard at night. A black birthday card, I threw it away, grown up life. It's like eating speed, flying a plane, it's too bright, it's too bright. Outside, just killing time and making noise, and outside, the daylight comes, the daylight goes, and weightless affairs are weightless, and airways make no. Stairways to stairs goes nowhere but climbing. Some overstimulated space to hear in, cold radio and license plates, but don't dream that it's a dream, it is what it seems. That it's a dream, it is what it seems. White and black hats hide behind each other's backs all the time. Behind every desire is another one waiting to be liberated when the first one sated.
Thank you so much.
One of the times that we went to KEXP, they gave us tote bags. Shoulder bags, like bicycle messenger bags, orange with KEXP in small black letters. Small black letters, but so many times on the subway in New York, someone tapped me on the shoulder and be like, I love that station. So
you guys are very, very lucky.
It's working.
Your reach is wide.
Yeah. Definitely it's working. The interwebs help.
All right.
Talk much, just a little bit. The truth is a tree, if you start shaking it. Sometimes I ask the wrong questions, but I get the right answers. Move to a tear by a subway break dancer. It's never too late for teenage dreams. It's never too late. Never too late for teenage dreams. Teenage dreams. Sometimes I ask the wrong questions, but I get the right answers. Move to a tier by a subway break dancer. It's never too late for teenage dreams. It's never too late. It's never too late for teenage dreams. Teenage dreams. Sometimes I ask the wrong questions, but I get the right answers. Move to a tier by a subway break dancer. Subway break dancer, teenage dreams. Subway break dancer, teenage dreams. Subway break dancer.
Called Jules and Jim. We haven't played this very many times at all, but we're psyched to do it now. Jules and Jim. Yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Speed.
Thank you so much.
This next one is the last song on our new record, but we're going to play more from the new record after this. And it just so happens that in the sequence of things, this is the final song. It's called The Future.
That makes sense.
Sure.
Yeah. Sure.
Made a video for this song, and it's kind of really cool because it's kind of all about our childhood going to school, or rather not going to school, playing hooky. And it's a really beautiful video, and I think it came out a couple of days ago. I couldn't really find it on Google, but you'll probably have better luck than I will. Have a check it out because it's really awesome.
Vimeo.
So this kid goes to school, he's late, and they lock the door. That's what happened at our school. If you were late, they just won't let you in.
You want to be go anyway.
No school for you.
No school for you. All right. No.
It's amazing how much time love saves you at first. When you rediscover your reason to work, and your aimless dreaming has found a target, and you normalize and greed, all function returned. Came home early, a quarter to two. I don't need more wine, I'm coming for you. Thank you.
blurry pictures in our pretend wallets of ourselves in heavily edited 70s with better handwriting and longer days at the park and dinners with no drama, the professor and Marianne came home early, a quarter to two. I don't need more wine, I'm coming for you. Thank you very much. Once again, Mr. Doug Gillard on the lead guitar.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Everyone's right, no one is sorry. That's the start and the end of the story. From the sharks and the jets to the call in the morning.
start and the end of the story. From the sharks, the jets, to the call of the morning. Life is just bits anyway. Look alive. You are now, we were once. Try as they might, no one's immune to misfiring and acting on the wrong clues. Always thinking it's time to redo and redo. I feel rain in the movies, the talk before the screen lights. I hear strings in the park. I don't like to call it right, except when it's too late at night. I mostly just think in the dark. Look alive, you see these bones. What you are now, we were once. Just like we are, you'll be dust. Just like we are, permanent. You were too tired to eat, too hungry to sleep. Imagine the speed. It's just what you need. Look alive. You see these bones. What you are now, we were once. And just like we are, you'll be dust. Just like we are, permanent. The lights in the city are more or less blinking. Which side of the story decides what you're thinking? Warm arms and cold faces, we're squinting, we're hurrying. We take inventory, we're digging, we're burying. Do you remember when the light was low? Do you remember when it failed? Do you remember when you went to a house? Remember ringing the bell. Look alive, because you see these bones. What you are now, we were once. Just like we are, you'll be dust. Just like we are. Warm arms and cold faces, we're squinting, we're hurrying. We take inventory, we're digging, we're burying. Do you remember when the light was low? Do you remember when it failed? Do you remember when you went to a house? This is really fun to be in the dark in the middle of the day. What's that movie? The one that Slacker. You know, the movie Matthew McConaughey is the dealer sitting on the car. I'm talking about Days and Confused. I saw that in the middle of the day in summer. It felt so perverse. I swear, it was great. This is so wrong. This is kind of wrong too, but so right. All right. It's called Always Love. Here we go.
One, two, three, four.
To make a mountain up, your life is just a choice. But I never learned enough to listen to the voice that told me always love. Hate will get you every time. Always love. Don't wait till the finish line. Demands come round, squeeze the air, keep the list out. It helps to write it down, even when you then cross it out. For always love, hate will get you every time. Always love, even when you wanna fight. Self-directed life. Much for coming and spending this time with us. We've really enjoyed it. It's the last song. It's another one off the new record, and it's called Looking Through.
And it goes like this. One, two, three, go.
I'm not really here, I'm just looking through. I'm watching your life, you're watching mine too. Can I join you for circle on the ride? They say you die of shame, not cold in the wild. Is it true?
Thank you guys so much. You're awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Incredible. This band is always amazing. Such a treat. Such a treat. I had goosebumps through most of that session. The new album, The Stars Are Indifferent to Astronomy, is outstanding. I highly recommend you pick it up. Just came out last week, and it was...